And now to the guy they call Jetman. Look at him go. He has used this jetpack to fly over the Grand Canyon and over the Swiss Alps. How does he do it? How dangerous is this? And how much does this rig cost? ABC's Marina Ninen is on the story. Good morning.
Good morning to you guys.
Yves Rossi served as a fighter pilot in the Swiss Air Force. Now he flies with just a carbon fiber wing and a few tiny engines on his back. This is what you get when you combine the wings of a bird with the engine of a plane.
I have nothing between me and air, no cockpit, no fuselage. I am the fuselage.
Jetman Yves Rossi, a 54-year-old Swiss daredevil, rockets across the sky as high as 4,500 feet, all with the help of the jet-propelled wingsuit he created.
These kind of risky activities opens you such pure moments, such moments of beauty, that once you have tasted it, you're lost.
He's flown over the Grand Canyon, even the Swiss Alps. This week, he's awing the crowd at the Reno Air Show's 50th anniversary. Man's desire to fly with the birds has been a long-time running obsession. Inspired by James Bond in Thunderball. So why has this invention taken so long?
Now it's 18 years that I am in the project, so it was really a step-by-step. At the beginning, without any engine, just gliding.
As engineers would solve one problem, another problem would crop up.
And what about safety?
Despite the fact we're talking about how dangerous they have actually had a very good safety record.
But don't expect it to be widely available to the public. The price tag for this one?
It's probably going to cost you $100,000 or more.
So for the adventurous in spirit, there's always the Jet Love, a backpack that shoots 1,000 gallons of water to keep you in the air. Our very own Dan Harris gave it a try.
It's hard to stay in control.
And as for Yves Rossi, he offers this advice to his fans.
Hold on tight to your dreams and persevere.
So maybe Elton John was right, Rocket Man. I think it's going to be a long, long time before this jetpack is widely available, but you can be sure our Dan Harris will be first in line.
You can be sure that I will not. I was really enjoying that story right up until the end when they used that video. Shameless.